The world is a vampire. Sent to drain. Secret destroyer.
Hello and good morning, Shafter High School, and welcome back to another great episode of HQ TV, Shafter High School's news source. I'm Jalissa Chacone.
And I'm Alexis Lopez.
Today is September 7th. Let's take a look at what's going on in our general community.
Students, don't forget to check the lost and found that is located at the dean's office if you are missing something. Homecoming is around the corner too, and there are many things to discuss. We are looking for more juniors to join the committee. If you want to be a part of prom and the homecoming creative fun, stop by 705 today at lunch.
Any students interested in medicine bio club will meet tomorrow in room 1202 during lunch. So as you can see, Shafter is still the closest to the sun, which explains the heat. Now let's send it over to Frankie in Mercury.
Good morning, Generals. My name is Frankie Castro, and I'll be your weather for today. It's really hot here. Is it because Jalissa's, like, my friend is here? She's making it really hot over here at Shafter High. Let's see what's our weather for today. Today is going to be a high of 1 of 10 and a low of 75. Tomorrow is going to be a high of 1 of 7 and a low of 73. Friday is going to be a high of 106 and a low of 73, and Saturday is going to be a high of 91 and a low of 77. That's it for weather, guys. Remember to stay hydrated, put some sunscreen, and let's send it back to the main show.
Thank you so much, Frankie, for that. I love you.
Frankie, just leave me. It's okay. If you're interested in attending UC Santa Barbara, we are hosting a presentation on September 12th at 12:45 in the library. Please come and sign up in the Career Center.
Robotics are meeting Tuesdays and Thursdays after school in room 301. All formal and newly interested Key Club students, you will be having a meeting Friday in Ms. Smith's room, 412, during the last 15 minutes of lunch.
Students, if you are interested in wanting to tour colleges, join us for the College Bound in Aguilar meeting on Wednesday, September 7th. During lunch in room 610.
If you need any help with your classes, come by the tutoring center. Tutoring begins Tuesdays, September 6th in the library.
Morning sessions are from 7:30 to 8:20, and afternoon sessions start at 3:30 to 6:30.
Anyone interested in attending college night but have no transportation, don't worry, we have you covered. There will be a bus departing at 4:30 on Monday, September 12th to the event. You need to sign up in the Career Center. Spaces are limited, first come, first serve, so literally hurry up. Let's send it over to sports.
Good morning, Chapter I. My name is Sean Cerna, and I will be your sports anchor for today. Today, tennis has a match against McFarland for both the varsity and JV, but it has been canceled. I don't know why I said it like that, but tomorrow, tennis has a home match against Delano and is out of class at 3:15. Volleyball will be facing Taft and will be departing or will be out of class at 1:45 and will be departing at 2. Friday, the JV tennis team will be having a tournament against Wasco, so you better win. Okay, you don't have to win, but like, you know. Volleyball will also be having a tournament at Highland. You will be out of class at 12. And then the varsity football team will be having their first full game at Azori. Let's go! Let's go, man. Be sure to wear your Hawaiian shirts. I don't know why. They just want you to wear it, so yeah. And Saturday, volleyball, we're having another tournament at Highland. The bus will be departing at 5:30 a.m. So be up. And JV will be having their home game against Azori on Saturday, too. That's all for me. I'll send it back to the main show.
Now for upcoming events. Senior, September 8th is your cap and gown assembly, so make sure to put in your Justin's ring orders the same day.
Don't forget, Monday, September 12th is a 1 hour early out. If you're planning to join any clubs, be prepared for Club Rush Day, September 14th.
Students, on September 16th is another food truck, so bring your money, guys. And General Bean is up and running, so yeah.
On that note, Generals, have a great day and tune in tomorrow for another great episode of HQ TV,
Shafter High School's news source.